Go sit down, honey. So you don't block it.
Wait. Are we going to have a gymnastics? When are we?
I don't know. They'll announce it. Don't get in front of it, honey. Stay over to the side to talk to me.
Is the camera on?
Yes, it's on.
I've been waiting for you all day. Where you been, trouble? Name?
No.
What's your name?
Joe.
What's your name?
Come on up, David. You're on stage.
Just help us.
You need to take your sock off.
Probably.
Camera's on.
Shall one come through? And
you don't like that?
Our system does forms, the one-man form. And then as you go, you raise up to a two-man form, and we're going to do a two-man form for you.
How about introducing you?
Oh, Stuart Dyson, the spear teacher.
Hey, I was a little nervous. Two-man fist set that we do is the first two-man fist set. Our forms are pre-arranged offensive and defensive fight sets with contractors by yourself. Eventually, you can build up where you do two people at the same time. As your skill level grows, you go full speed, full contact, and if you do your form right, you don't want to get hit or hurt. David's been beating on me all week. I had a sore throat. Did somebody ask a question? We haven't even had a chance to warm up for duty down here. But bear with us, okay? Either ready or not. I won't let him do it wrong. Do you know what he did?
Yes.
Okay, Muriel, you're back on this. Thank you.
trying to make up his own scripture and quote this. I'm coming from the Gospel of St. John. John is walking toolbox, a mind of air, small fire, true matter, and sharp, sharp pocket knife. John has a kind of peace relationship. Many thousands of trees grow in the same planet. The one that has saved the lives of many, many trees. Trees that perhaps would they process from the enemies if they knew the Father. John is a true friend to everyone he meets, and he's worthy to count worth more than many people. Marjorie is an expert in the most manipulative words. Woman is his words and brilliant, living life into every meeting. Marjorie makes man feel as I've always been with me. How we ever been to this without some forgive homemade sourdough bread, some forgive dough and old pot. A good seat of lamb chops makes John smile. He needs doctor. John is the woman by his side with me. We'll make a big, big hole in our mind. That's a big hole, but the heavens will take note of what's coming. Where is Big John and that angel woman that stands by his side? Other names that ground will have known that, known by Adam and Diamond, are Simple Fire and God of Man. Carmen doesn't have such great guys.
Throughout the whole country in their Fords and their Chevys, and whatever means of transportation they possessed. Yea, they did answer the call of their prophet, even for the space of 18 months, to a place that was near and dear even to the Lord Jesus. And they did leave their comfortable homes and their belongings. Some did come from the arid lands of the south, some from the west near the borders of the great sea, and some from the land near the city Bountiful. And they did take their wives, yea, and some of their children, to the land of Adam and Diamond, the place where Adam and his posterity did dwell, even some being brought into the world while they did sojourn in the sacred spot. Behold, the men did attend the auction, and the women the garage sales, to supply their wants and to gladden their hearts. And they did go forth with much dedication and singleness of purpose, to beautify and to preserve the sacred land. And they did use all manner of tools and equipment, yea, even caterpillars and backhoes. And there were no rich and no poor among them, for everything was held in common, for it did all belong to the Church of God. And those of high degrees did mingle with those of little formal learning, and all were of one mind, being an obedient people. Behold, they did meet together oft, that they might pray and study, yea, even out of the standard works and the writings of the prophets and apostles, that they might learn the word of the Lord, and they did raise their voices in song. And it came to pass that they did cut down the thornies and contend with noxious weeds, and they planted and fed grasses and shrubs and trees of every kind, to beautify the land round about. And they did nourish them with great diligence, to preserve them in the time of drought. Wild animals of many kinds did inhabit the woodlands, the fish abound in the waters, and the song of birds could be heard throughout the land. And the word went abroad that the missionaries were workaholics because of their great dedication and their intense desire to do that which they were committed to do. For they were blessed and a righteous generation. And behold, they did work with all manner of substance, with wood and with iron, and did make many beautiful and useful things, even stoves and cribs and goblets and cloths. And the workmanship thereof was in a curious nature and exceedingly fine. And there were spiritual giants in the land, testifying boldly of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the goodness of the plan of salvation, wherein man has his free agency to choose whether he do good or whether he do evil. And it came to pass that his labor greatly took as much soreness in my fingers to write a more complete account of this people. But for a wise purpose I know not, the wise is the bridge of this record. And so I bid farewell and make an end of my writing. Even so, amen. Here's a poem by Grandma called Our Hill. Autumn, caught in oil. In case of smooth gray wood, created and bestowed with love. I study the patch of sun, filtered through gold-toned leaves against the hillside, an ordinary hillside, pinions scattered among scrub oaks, rocks erupted through rainwashed soil, to spill among the primroses and the brush, an inviting hillside. I close my eyes to frame a house that hugs the sunny slope, smoke curling from the chimney. On the hearth, crackling tents of flame lit tenderly in a knotted log, releasing its pungent smell, the flicker revealing serenity and tenderness on time-etched faces, a haven of tranquility, warm and real as Patrick's son on Gibbs' love. Music with us that many of those of us who are children heard mom play on the piano as we were growing up and learned to write.
Get her lighter. This will get her in a lighter mood.
First of all, these are all
Marjorie's dresses. Marjorie Arbuck, what's this dress?
That's my Dixie College graduation. Dixie College graduation. I've had a hard time with 9 10-year-old getting it. Come on over. This, of course, is mother's wedding dress. Has on.
Turn around and model it.
What was this one? This was her high school graduation dress. Heather's modeling. She doesn't look for her. Well, it fits her fine, but it has really see-through material. She has a slip on, but it just shows.
This was my high school graduation, and my grandmother Sparks made that for me.
Well, we're going to put Grandpa on there. They're singing to Grandpa. Oh, you want a picture of that? Okay. Daughter, let me get a picture. Oh, yeah. I did it with Grandpa. All right, now, Grandpa, you need to come on this lovely chair. Okay. This is a song that when Grandpa came back off his mission, they always had homecoming for missionaries when they came back. And this was Grandma's song to him when they came back. So come on, girls, and hand it up. Have fun.
Could be in the basketball.
Where's Renica? She was supposed to be up there too. Renica, how did you get out of this? Come on, man.
Well, you said yes. Are you committed?
Hey, girls, hand it up and have some fun.
Come on, Angela.
right back here.
Get out of the way. Please do not get caught.
Look over here. Yeah, pictures.
Oh, you have to go by.
No, no, you're fine.
All right, before we start, guys, Richard's going to sing it through once so you know how it goes if some of you forgot. All right, Grandpa, you start them out.
Not there.
Thank you. around so we can see?
No.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to play a Christmas song. It's Carol the Bells, and then I'm going to play a song called Willie the Whale.
Thank you.
and our family that came along. I mean, I know it was a bad way off, and all of a sudden she was part of ours, so it's our mission.
Matthew made our fingers and our family. We had some other things planned, but 2 weeks ago, everybody decided that they couldn't afford to come to graduation and keep their goals, so.
Okay, we'll gladly take Natalie and Nada.
Thank you. dad and says, no, actually, I haven't got nothing you want to do, so. And, okay, how about fourth? Jason came up, I mean, Skylar decided, Skylar, you sure you don't want to? He came up, he has a song, and he was going to, then he came up to me a little while ago and said, I don't think I'll do it tonight. And I said, if you change your mind, let us know. Sure you don't want to do it for us? You change your mind in a minute, Skylar, tell us, okay? Miriam, do you have some more?
Yeah.
Okay.
When I moved it over here, I forgot to get it. Let's stand up and do it.
Okay.
Okay?
I can't stand and hold hands.
No. Come look at this. Thank you.
Kimberly a short poem for Kimberly.
Kimberly,
give, your mother tells me you do.
I don't know what she's talking about.
Come on, Kim, give your special theme song.
Thank you.
one like this for each married couple. John, you and Renata count as a married couple at this point. You know, you get one between you, and then one for each teenager. For the children underneath 10 years old, from Miranda on down, there is a red one for you kids that doesn't have all of them.
I want a red one.
You get a blue one, you're too old. We're waiting just a minute, just so you know what's going to happen. We have a little thing we want to do away from when you get back. But while we're waiting for him, we'll then have just like a 5 or 10 minute break. And everyone who's got instruments, you get your instruments together. And we need to get our orchestra set up here. We're going to sing, do our little orchestra thing for 10, 15 minutes. Sing a couple songs together. Then we'll have the Manish Lit, our Sunday bar, and then we'll have slideshows. Okay. No, wait, stay put, stay put. We have to have a presentation in the first. No, we gotta do music before you play in your horn. It won't take long. Okay, the knob in my first one is the turn it around, mom and dad, this is you. This is a wall hanging, a giant sized wall hanging.
Miranda, sit down so everyone can see.
Pretty darn neat, Sandy.
And Wayne and I will hang it in your living room this week, or wherever you'd like it hung. We make it to the wall so we know where it fit. We don't know where it's going to fit yet. We'll try.
Still some of your carpet so it'll be your.
That's my point. We stole some of your carpet from your house, and we know the green matches. We can adjust these, and like I said, we've got the knobs and the windows to hang it on. But we'll wait and see where it fits and how we need to use it. Okay, with the teenagers and couples, please get one of these. Children under 10, come and share them.
Thank you. flame over there out of the way. That's fine. Just lay him on it right there. That's it.
Now, Annie,
thank you. Thank you.
No.
Thank you. Right here.
I want to play.
Who's going first? The tiles?
apart and then put it together.
David?
Thank you.
I thought we were next, so I don't end that one. Thank you very much.
Steve, are we going to have an extension cord? Maybe we'll need that. Will we need one for the cord? Are we going to set those the cord on the thing isn't very long.
It's almost there.
Well, there's a banana split. I know how to do it. Cherry on top and everything. There's your banana split. Put it in the
phone.
Hey.
Mom!
Miranda's birthday party. April 16th. Her birthday tomorrow. Turn around so I can see you. Amy, put that pillow down.
No, here we go. Heavy hangover. Sit down.
No, that's probably last.
Heavy hangover, thy poor head. Turn around so you're dead. What do you wish this person with a bump on your head?
Bonk on the head.
What are you going to wish her?
Oh, yeah. A swimming pool.
Who?
At Wanda.
Amy, move that package.
I drink. All right. I'll pour my drinks. Everyone helps.
It doesn't go over that far, Amy. When I have it on Miranda, that's the only thing it sees.
See, there's that.
Okay.
I like
this stuff?
Thingamajigger.
Whatever it is.
Does it feel heavy?
Oh, how cute.
I got one almost like that, but it's crawling and it's blue.
Let me see it.
I don't think I like it.
You guys don't
want to
do it, I'll keep doing it. Heavy hangover with eye for head. Wish this person with a duck on your head.
What is it? I
didn't decorate. What are you going to wish him?
Who is it? Courtney?
Grandma.
Sam.
It's Grandma.
$1,000.
1500.
Okay, I'm taking
this off. See, I'm coming over here, so it's going to be pointing the other way. Say your names, girls. Raise your hand and say your names, so we'll have it on the camera.
Amy.
No.
Nobody.
Melissa.
Nobody.
Savannah.
Shannon.
And Amy.
Candy.
Okay, it says Miranda. Hope your birthday is a special blend of everything nice from being
brown.
I love you.
Let me see this.
The glass.
All
of the things that
they
used to.
Okay.
It did
nope. 100.
Food
rather.
Sock feet.
It's one pair of socks.
Smell them.
What's this? Okay. God, I have so many bags.
I swear it.
Where's my other
thing? It must be not the black stuff.
Okay, where's my bunny and stuff go?
She like went like this, she came out because she doesn't have to do.
Where's my bunny?
But she was just static.
Where did my bunny go?
She tripped and she went down like this.
Yo, anybody?
She like kind of crawled on the ground and she's so pinched.
Oh, here's my bunny.
On the 100. And she did. But I feel still what she's gonna find here too.
It must be another black one.
Hold on
one.
Remember.
It is.
You got a preliminary edifying
on there? Hopefully so I can match my.
Yep.
What is it?
Oh. Woohoo!
Let me see.
Yeah. Hey, grandma.
Which grandma?
I mean, horses.
I don't know which one.
Grandma four.
Huh?
Can I?
I see. I didn't get to see. You like this
one,
Miranda?
Oh, the kitty.
Okay, what one next?
Candy.
Who's this from, Miranda?
What?
Candy.
From Candy.
Hold it, my shoes.
They were sent to you all this stuff.
Oh, Rad!
It is.
I wanted them. Oh, guys. I think that it wasn't shoes. Swimming shoes, see?
And you can wear them to school.
Savannah, maybe I can actually wear them.
Becky, say hi.
Hi.
There you go.
Ah!
Oh, it's a purse.
Sorry.
What is
this?
Let me see it.
You didn't even look what it is.
I know what it is.
Be quiet if you know what it is. Not her.
What does it say?
Don't read it. Read this whatever else is on it. What is on the thing itself?
Oh, I saw it. Oh, Rad!
What? What did it say?
What
did it say? What did
I
say
now?
Random reforce.
Open the little square one, yeah. Open the little did you find thing. Where they were? Uh-huh.
What is it, Miranda?
Yeah,
yes.
I know what it is.
It is a thing that is $108.
Mm-hmm.
It was?
Mm-hmm. That is it.
The troll. Gold-plated troll.
You got it.
Should I tell her? Can I tell her?
No.
Miranda doesn't hear you.
No. Dad, are you here? Oh. No, I don't want to hear. Never mind.
That's not really.
Have you got it figured out, Candy? Have you got it figured out, Candy? Do you know what it is?
I have.
I don't care.
It's what Stephanie wants.
The rowan is. Never mind. Oh, so there was a lot. I want another teal.
Yeah, I want another color.
I bet it's blue. That's why. Oh, look.
Open it up.
Oh, red.
What
cool.
Is it?
It's every single kind, isn't it?
All four of them.
Yeah, that's what it is, all four.
Gosh. Oh, gosh.
Oh, the case goes with it.
Where is it?
And it's leather and it's for missionaries, hon.
The
lost small
one. Is that why
ones.
It costs so much?
That's because it's leather and it's her best paper.
That's
and
the other way, I think, Miranda.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I haven't done it.
Okay. Pass it down
to
the
case.
I have to
do it. Put your arm this line. Keep going with this one.
Oh,
yeah.
I know what that one is, too.
Yes.
I can guess.
Okay,
Stephanie, did you help wrap them?
No, but
they did
at
my room.
Oh, those are those stickers.
Red.
That's what me and my mom were going to get her.
What are the
stickers? Those are just bookmarks that came with it.
You put them for stickers in your book.
You look them up.
Oh, red.
We were going to get
them.
Oh,
yeah,
that.
I know what these are, too. Do you want me to guess? No.
The troll. I know what the troll is.
Me too. It's a blue-haired troll.
The ball. Can't you guys see it? Tell a ball when you see a ball.
God, the ball costs as much as this troll.
This is car. I can't open it.
Oh, hey. Mary has magic.
You have magic.
I didn't even touch it yet.
It was still snapped.
No. It's way.
Oh, she put the scripture right there. She's not on that. Shoes!
Look at that box that I have. Mm-hmm. I want those back. I just set the stuff left them on sitting there. I want your box too, man. Of your shoes. I have your mind anyway.
It's taped.
Oh, whoa! What is it?
What is it?
Oh, Dad. Right. Oh, how cute!
I get to wear it tomorrow.
What is it?
It's really cute. I get to wear it tomorrow.
Can I wear that tomorrow?
Thing goes under.
Can I wear that tomorrow?
So I knew what those are. Okay. I knew what those are since I went shopping.
Can I wear that tomorrow?
I saw that at... And y'all know that's too expensive for your birthday, so you bought it.
Where's your friend's gonna...
There's
that
one.
Okay.
Mom's gone.
She said that this is a breakable thing, so...
Yeah. What?
Do you know what that one is?
You do, so you'll know when you see it.
I already know what it is, but I don't remember seeing it.
You're the one that insists on that kind. That particular type.
Guess what? The tape just...